And proud to say, the Hitman is still the champion.
The action zone was hot. And it all happens right here exclusively on the USA Network. Yeah, yeah.
Razor Ramon now being set up. This huge Yokozuna whips him into the ropes, misses with a roundhouse from the far side, and oh, look at that. A cross body turned into a body slam. Yoko coming off the rope with momentum. Now he'll miss.
It's a good thing Razor Ramon got out of the way there. It would be all over.
And Razor Ramon thus far has been just quick enough, just agile enough to stay away from this monstrous former champion.
That Miami Street Spots is coming in handy against this big behemoth.
It is indeed, and Yokozuna with a reversal. Razor Ramon with a lot of gumption, assuming he could whip Yokozuna out of the corner. And now, oh, now Yokozuna takes him. Oh, forget about it.
You need more than gumption against Yokozuna.
Well, wait a minute. He's getting signals from Mr. Fuji.
Exactly. This is what Master Fuji is all about. When he's got a guy that he's got confidence in, like Yokozuna, he wants to teach all the opponents a lesson. And that means just hold off a little bit before you pin him, if you know what I mean.
Yes, indeed. Razor Ramon, ladies and gentlemen, with that one leg drop, Razor Ramon has already been taught a lesson. You have to stay out of the way of this monster Yokozuna. If you get in his way, if you get underneath this pin, I don't care who you are doomed for failure. Yokozuna now, headbutting Razor Ramon. Razor earlier on, in the early stages, did an excellent job of staying away from this huge, monstrous individual.
Yep.
Wait a minute, look at this, to the outside.
Yokozuna's got a beat on the Intercontinental Championship belt, I'll tell you right now.
I'll have to wonder, however, whether or not that was a clever move on the part of Yokozuna. If Yokozuna can stay on you, that's when he's at his best. But Razor now to the outside. If Razor's smart, he'll collect himself, much as Yokozuna did earlier on before he gets back.
Exactly, but Razor Ramon chose to get right back into the squared circle where Yokozuna took more time to do it.
Hard right hand block, Razor connects. Razor with another one. No, a block by Yokozuna, and one shot. Razor is down to the canvas.
I don't care. Razor Ramon showed a lot of guts right there, getting back into the ring, but not necessarily smart.
And right now, Yokozuna is in control with a nerve hold, taking his time as Fuji's taught him. The match will resume. Stay with us. Welcome back, everyone, to the reception of the Intercontinental title matchup exclusively here on Monday Night Raw, exclusively on USA. Razor Ramon doing everything he can to get back up. Cornette can't believe it. Razor breaks the hold. Not quite. Razor.
And he's not going to break it. Look at that.
Let me tell you something. He showed some life right there. Razor Ramon is still in this.
He's still in it, all right. But again, it's like Yokozuna, sort of cat-like, playing with the mouth. Look at him, hammering him, hammering and hammering on Razor Ramon.
This is
that ref.
Look at it. He's leaning on him now. Yokozuna's leaning on Razor Ramon. He's trying to take him out.
And Yokozuna, ladies and gentlemen, literally all over Razor Ramon. Yokozuna appears to be unstoppable, and this man is fearless.
Fearless? Yeah, you're right, McMahon, but I've seen fear in him before, you know.
I know what you're talking about. Yes, the casket. Yes, we have seen shock. We've seen fear on his face before, but we're seeing none of that tonight.
You're right. He's on a roll.
Yokozuna literally taking his time, picking Razor Ramon apart. Give credit, however, to the bad guy, Razor Ramon. Here, Razor Ramon laying the championship on the line against this gargantuan athlete. One, two, and three. No, not quite.
Yokozuna's all over Razor Ramon like Wilbur Marshall was all over the Dallas Cowboy quarterback Troy Aikman when he knocked him out of the game.
As a matter of fact, you might be able to liken Jim Cornette with the coach of the Cardinals, Buddy Ryan. They both play the same type of game. And as a matter of fact, they both have big mouths.
Yeah, you're right. Speaking of big mouths, how about those NFL pregame shows? Terry Bradshaw, Greg Gumbo, Mike Ditka, move over, I caught you, yeah. During those commercial breaks, you were tuning into the action zone. Get ready for action, Jackson, yeah.
Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, if you're looking for action instead of a bunch of big mouths, you know where to tune in.
Razor Ramon showing some life.
Not a great deal, however. Yokozuna leaning down on Razor Ramon. Working on the trapezius area. Slowly dissecting the skills as the sweat pours off Yokozuna. What can Razor Ramon do to escape this hold? Yokozuna has the momentum. What can he do, Randy Savage?
It's all about survival now, McMahon. He's got to pull out all stops. He's got to go back to his roots. And I'm talking about the streets of Miami or something. Do something.
Razor reaching for the rope. Getting closer and closer. Back to his feet now, Razor Ramon. And a whip to the buckle. Look out.